currently I'm doing Afrobeats mixed with R&B and pop. Right now I released a single called Crazy, which is actually going really well. I'm dropping a new single by January called Oshé, and I'm very excited about that. A lot. Well, my mom used to sing. My dad used to be a musician and artist, so I grew up in a very musical household, and it influenced my music a lot. Hi. That's actually a good question. Who? I love Beyonce, but I would definitely go to lunch with Solange, because I just love her creativity for all the stuff she does. Is it music, fashion, anything? Yeah, so I would definitely choose Solange. Whitney Houston, Lauryn Hill, Christina Aguilera, funny enough, Beyonce, of course, Rihanna. Yeah, very big, great artists. My top five. Okay, it's Fireboy Jealous. I really love this song. Is it Dreamville, Got Me, and Ari Lennox. Lauryn Hill to Zion. The King of Kings by Hillsong, Worship. I love listening to Hillsong. Kendrick Lamar, Backseat Freestyle. Definitely, I love her attitude. I love the way she is. I love that she won't fake, you know, like she's just her true self. And obviously her music is bomb. I listen to ABBA. Yeah. So I really loved ABBA when I was growing up. Well, fashion means a lot to me. I can identify myself through fashion. Growing up, my family used to love fashion since the very start. They actually inspired me. My dad has a really cool style. My mom is a little bit more on the funkier side, and my brother is more on the sleek side, but still, like, all the cuts are very, very obvious and here and there. So I'm releasing a new single by January. That's what I'm here for, to shoot the video. It's called Oshé, which means thank you. It's basically about like thanking my family or your loved ones, God, anybody who supported me, you know, from day one. And yeah, I'm very excited about that. I actually want to save it, but I can drop something. Let me just quickly think of a line. Oh, 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 sag me first to the beat, make it clap, clap. Yeah.
Nice. Thank you so much. Cheers.